The Central Division stretch continues tonight for the Predators as they host the conference-leading Blackhawks here on Broadway. The home team has been victorious in the previous two meetings, and Smashville is counting on the seventh man to help them bank two crucial Central Division points tonight. Game three of the series is next.
With scoring chance created by the rookie Fiala. There's a one touchdown. Smith has a little space. Closes it off to Fiala. Backhander. Stop. Get a rebound. Oh, Smith had a chance with the backhand. Couldn't put it on net. A great play by Fiala with the backhander. Attacking the Blackhawks penalty kills. Matthias Ekholm drives it around the boards. Ekholm waits for it on the return feed from Fisher. Fisher tries to reverse it. It gets across. Right in front for Neal. Stopped by Corey Crawford. Neal shot it right at Crawford, who was quick to get in front.
Smart play by Crawford. Read it well. Sees it develop. He's out to meet Neal the moment it arrives there. Neal, not a lot of space there. Not a lot of options. Shoves it right into the midsection, the center of gravity, Corey Crawford.
Taves able to retreat. Lemarin. Keep let it go. Tip, they score. Right in front, it was Anisimov who redirected in front of Rede. And the Blackhawks strike first. So once again, it's the Hawks getting on the board first. Predators digging a hole. Dalmerson, a very good shot blocker, among the best in the league. Number six coming into tonight. Here's a great keep in by Johansson. He'll fire off the Forsberg, and Forsberg puts it home. Philip Forsberg heating up, and he ties the game. The Predators answer. It's 1-1.
Battled for a puck down low. This one's ultimately going to land on the stick of Philip Forsberg. Knocked down right there, Ryan Johansson. Watch him change the point of attack. Crawford's forced to go from his left to his right. Stretched right out, and Arvidsson in front, taking away the eyes of Corey Crawford.
Kempney from the KHL. It's the one-touch pass. Here's Taves across, and a tip wide by Kane. He just missed the net. Peter Laviolette told us he was the fastest player in practice yesterday. Really looked good, like he was zooming all over the ice. He's carried that over into the game. Now on the counter, here come the Hawks. Panarin, cross ice, Kane stopped by Rene. Big save by Pekka.
Seen the time elapsed sequence of the Busch Stadium.
Oh, it's
great being
cool.
Put together, pretty impressive.
Predators with Forsberg, stopped by Crawford. Another big save from Crawford. Forsberg bidding for his second goal of the night. Josie now has the puck straight away. Johansson, cross-side speed. Ekholm in front for Fisher. He scores! Gigantic power play goal by the captain, and the Predators take the lead.
Watch the play of 14 right here. Fake shot, little pass across to Fisher. Crawford can't get there until too late. Well played by number 14, and a tap-in for Fisher.
Panarin has everybody fanning out. Van Riemsdyk over the boards. Kane still out there. Shot by Seabrook, score! Another tip from straight away, and it was Taves that ties the game. Two power play goals for Chicago, both very similar. Point shots from the defense, tipped in with a screen in front. Drives middle, finds Arvidsson. His shot blocked by Mott. Arvidsson again, put it in front, just past Johansson. Now the Predators have to back up. It's a 3-on-2 for Chicago, with Kane leading the way. Kane's shot, he scores! Patrick Kane gives the Blackhawks the lead back with 5:12 remaining. Tip wide of the net, 4 seconds to go. Forsberg can't get the shot away, and the Blackhawks hang on. A frustrating loss for the Predators, who gave everything they had tonight, but Chicago able to steal it. 3-2 with a come from behind pair of goals in the third period. What an exciting hockey game.
I'll tell you what, looking back over the course of, we're not yet at the halfway mark, but a lot of hockey played inside this building. That'll go down as one of the more entertaining, heartbreaking loss for the Preds.